Hello guys, Antor here from PC Phone Help Center. Welcome back to another video. Now today we are taking a look out how to remote your Windows PC on your iPhone, Android and Windows Phone. Let's get started. Okay, first you need to connect a Microsoft account in your PC. Go to your account setting and connect a Microsoft account. After connected a Microsoft account, go to control panel, right click to in your start screen and go to control panel, then click system and security, then click allow remote access. Okay, now click allow remote connections to this computer. Okay, now select user. My email is already selected. I am already connected my Microsoft account. Let's okay this and click apply and click open. Now download the Microsoft Remote Desktop app in your iPhone, Android and Windows Phone. You can also find download link in video description. Okay, now open Play Store in your Android phone. Open this. Type and now click this. Now click Microsoft Remote Desktop. Now install this app. Now accept this. Now wait some seconds. Okay, now wait some time. Okay, now open this app. Now click Terms and Condition, accept. Okay, now connect same Wi-Fi in your phone and PC. I am already connected a Wi-Fi in my phone and PC. Now open Network and Sharing Center. Right click in your network icon and click to open Network and Sharing Center and click to Wi-Fi here and now click details. Here is my PC's IP address. Here the my remote desktop app. Now click here to add a remote desktop. Now click desktop. Now enter PC's name. How to find your PC name? Go to desktop and right click to your computer and click properties. Here is your PC name. My PC name is Programmer PC. Now close this. You can also type Programmer PC, it's my PC name. Or IP address. Here is my IP address. I am entering this app now. Now click username, click add user account, enter here to connected your PC's Microsoft account, enter this. I am entering my Microsoft account and click to save. Now click save. Okay, my desktop is successfully saved here. Now tap to click start remote. Okay, here is my PC screen and here is my phone screen. Now here is my saved desktop. Now I am tapping this to start remote in my PC. Now I am tapping this now. Now initializing remote connection. Now click connect. Boom! My PC is successfully remoted in my phone. Let's control some things in my PC. Now open some files. Here is my files. Now click videos and play some videos. Here is my phone and here is my PC screen. Okay guys, my phone is successfully remoted from my PC. Any problem to create remote, please comment us below. Thanks for watching this video. Please like and subscribe this video. Thank you.